All right, Dishonored 2, here we go. That's fine. Campaign, of course. Who needs tutorial? I mean, come on now. The new game is a new game, I guess. Oh, I can save different slots, alright. Easy. Yeah, I'm not gonna do hard. Okay, maybe we'll do the tutorial because it's been a while since I played the first game. And I didn't even finish the first game because it's so painful to finish. God, I hate that game.
I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you.
Alright, mate. Am I an Emily? Whoa.
The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
Let's see what you can do.
Okay. Well, how do I do that? Can I war run? Nope. Not Black Ops 3. Ooh, got the exo slide. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Alright. Now what?
You'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
I already did that. Hell yeah.
Alright. Good. What's next?
Can I be in the water? Oh, okay, I can't be in the water. Press A to surface, press B to dive deeper, okay. Pretty self-explanatory. Climb, okay, press X, what? Okay. there, okay.
If only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now let's see how quick my feet are.
Come to me. You've learned well. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady.
Stealth, okay. Stealth mode, press B.
I want you to sneak up on me, if you can.
No! Challenge accepted. RB? Am I just gonna kill my dad? Okay.
That's my girl. Don't let me hear you or see you.
We're doing this again? Okay. Oh, is this I'm supposed to steal the key now, subdue.
I need to watch the patrol route.
Press X.
Didn't see anything at all.
Oh, that works, yeah.
Most people won't notice you if you're above them.
Why fight when you can slip past?
Because fighting is more awesome. Okay, what is this? Ooh, crossbow.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet.
Okay. Oh, what? The shooting is right. Left trigger? Guess that's Molly. Okay. There's no aim assist or anything. What? What even is that? What? Oh. Oh. Oh, cool. Exit. Okay.
Time for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we?
Hell yeah.
Yes. You hit home. That's my daughter.
What?
When someone swings a sword at you, block.
Okay, how do I block?
Come on. Block with your blade. Good. Come on.
Oh, that is sick.
Come on. Well done. Come on.
Hell yeah.
If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance.
That's how you do it.
You're quick. Smart move.
You do it. Hell yeah.
That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat.
Wait, what? Okay.
Come on.
Enemies off balance, you can grab them and press RB. Oh, okay. Okay, that's cool.
While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow.
Fatal blow. Oh. Damn.
Feel better knowing you can take care of yourself. When trouble does finally come, you're ready to fight.
That's all the training I get, Corvo. Is this it? Or the tutorial? Alright.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart.
Oh yeah.
In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
There might be a third option. Oh my god, the graphics is so much better than the first one.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
Alexei. Ooh, fancy.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Hey, Dad.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty! Before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Damn, that looks pretty intimidating.
Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful empress, Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece, hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father.
Okay, well, that went downhill pretty fast.
What?
Oh, what? Ow. Wait, what? Oh, that's... this is me. What? Oh, what? I can choose? There's Emily, I guess. What? Yes!
Someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Cauldron prison until her trial.
Okay.
My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily! What happened?
Don't be all, Captain Mayhew.
No! Am I supposed to feel bad about her? I don't even know her.
What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Throne room. Father!
Ooh, am I playing now?
Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Oh, let me turn on the subtitle. I forget about that every time. Like, that's... Gotta get used to that now. Subtitle? All dialogue, I guess? What's the difference between main and all? All dialogue, why not? Yes. Alright. Is it gonna be a different story if I play as Corvo? read, I guess? Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. And yeah, I'm not gonna read that. I'm gonna read that, just pause it, I guess. Typewriter. Okay. Spin.
Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think.
Oh, I'll have plenty of time now that I'm locked in here.
I used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad. I thought life was complicated back then.
You can't hide frogs in here? I just jump out. Okay, I guess I'm... Okay, I need to do that. I'm just gonna peek through this first.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
I say they have pretty terrible security in here. Alright, cool. Can I unlock it? Nope. Guess I'm jumping out? Well, what is this? Nothing, I guess. Am I jumping out? I don't
think I looked at that skyline. It feels like everything just changed.
Oh. Guess I'm going this way. Can I hold on to that ledge? Like Hitman? If I do this, will I fall and die? Where am I going? Well, okay. There's checkpoint, I guess. All right, so we'll go to this game. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, there's more here. I didn't even see that. Typewriter. Oh, I'm supposed to get out of here, huh? That makes more sense.
How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed.
Hey, I'm out. That was easy.
Lila is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
You're all right. Where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... He's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
Maybe he's dead.
You've got to get out of the tower. Through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks. Looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei? I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Okay, am I supposed to feel bad about that? Carrie? Alright. My instinct is to dump it into a fire or something for some reason.
This won't open without my ring. Ramsay has it.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, yeah.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Just lay on the bed. You're probably dead already, but... Oh yeah, you're definitely dead. tutorial learn. A ling. How do I do that? Uh No? I get the mission. How do I link them? Whatever.
One night at the Bony House. One night.
Okay.
Now I'm covered in shankers.
Damn. Okay. It's more badass than him, man. Okay, I gotta hide this. There's another one.
I can wait.
Where? Downstairs? Alright, let's go this way, I guess. Can I unlock it from this side and then dump it out? Dump it out the window. Kobe. Okay, well, I guess they're staying here. What are we doing? Throne room. Is that where Delilah is? Let's see what's in here. Bathtub. What is this?
Emily, I know times are hard. You're the ruler of four nations. And I won't pretend to understand the pressure you're under. Only you and your mother before you could know what that's like. Whoever's killing off your enemies is doing so for calculated effect. Undermining us. I do know what it's like to be blamed for murders you didn't commit. But trust me, we'll find this crown killer, and they'll pay. Tomorrow is the anniversary of her death. A sad day for sure. But I want you to remember all that's happened over the last 15 years. You've held on to the throne, and you've done what you thought was right for the people of the Empire. You drained the flooded district, kept the gangs in check, and yesterday we launched a magnificent ship bearing Jessamine's name. You're becoming the sovereign your mother wanted you to be, and I'm proud of you.
Okay, forget about the dialogue. How does this machine work? Why does the paper just like plunge up and down? Alright, let's go to the throne room, I guess. I assume there's no one there. Well, apparently everyone's dead here. You wanna eat? Okay. Are you gonna let you? Here, eat my blade. What? I was actually gonna kill you, but whatever.
Traitors.
Oh, I sliced your leg off. Yep, fucking traitors. This one? Okay.
The throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers. Assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
I highly doubt that.
Ramses' family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play. Killed for their loyalty to me. Damn.
Oh, get the ring back.
This won't leave my hand again.
That was some pretty badass moves there.
Look at this place.
Ooh, is this the thing. Who are you? Why do all the people look the same in here? Let me go back upstairs and see what's in that secret room or whatever that is. The one that requires the key.
Anton Sokolov made this lock. Cool. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague.
Okay. Oh, is this actually where I'm supposed to go?
The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
That's a lot of gold. Yep, more gold. Ooh.
I have a feeling I'll need these.
Oh, cool. Bullets? Should I take that? Hell yeah. Do you have a crossbow in here that I can use?
I'll need this.
Whatever the hell that is. Okay, it's about... Ah, screw it. What is that? Set alarm clock. Oh, bullets? Okay. Close. Okay. Right. Oh, that replenishes my health. Okay, cool. Is this everything? Alright, let's go. Instead the tower? Why would I want to do that? I got everything. Why do you need the key for the exit? Okay.
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
Let's see what's outside first. Is this safe? Alright, let's do it.
Dunwall.
Damn. This is sick. If I jump, will I die and get shredded by those fans? No, apparently not.
I've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Okay. So that at least I can take one advice from that dead lady there. That
somehow
I don't really
Delilah
care about.
Turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it.
Maybe that means your dad is dead. I mean, you don't get a lot of blood flow when you turn into stone. Oh, you're down here. Oh, is that a guard or am I supposed to kill him? Jeez.
Traitorous dog.
Okay, yeah. I can do that. Eat whatever the hell that is. Here, take that. Is there more people? Yeah, there's.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsay's dead.
Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Coldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. We've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Okay, well, should I go in the hatch? Screw it, let's go in the hatch. Okay, well, I'll take that pistol.
One night at the body house, one
night.
What? I'm covered in shankers.
Huh? Okay, yeah, there's people there. Do I have to go stealthy? I really want to use this pistol for once. And if I do, that guy's gonna see it. And yeah, still don't see it.
I don't even know what that.
What are you mumbling? Are those even words?
No! Damn it!
Oh shit! That guy actually attacked fast. Oh shit! What the hell? Who the hell are you? Fuck off. Oh, that hurts. Man, loot? We got nothing to loot. Okay. Well, I fired my bullet. Didn't wake up the whole town. That's a good start. Do I regen? I don't know. Oh, there's more scenes to read. Okay. What is this? Can I take the helmet? Can loot. I'm going this way. Oh yeah, I forgot the exoslide. Worse than mother. Is this health? How do I use that? What? That's not what I wanted. How do I use my health? Damn, nice booty.
What I wouldn't give for a bottle of pear soda.
Oh, there is an
Dunwall citizen. Today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is
wanted for... Speaking of Emily...
Oh my god!
Ooh, direct. Okay, yeah, fuck. Oh shit! I'm sorry. Okay, yeah. And this is not easy. Damn, my health recharged fast. Why is everyone dead here? I thought they're guards. Can't loot anything. Okay, yeah, I should probably pay attention to the environment more than looting. Get ready. What is that? Oh, that's the train.
Huh?
What? Where? I don't even see you. Yep. Screw you.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Dude, my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
No, you lady, you're free to go.
What's going on?
Who is? No. I'll tear you to pieces.
Oh.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Oh, that's not. It's not a guard.
What happened here?
You're free to go now, lady. Oh no. Can I go for it? Can I go? What? Oh shit. Ah, screw stealth.
The Empress!
Fuck you. Oh! I can do that more often. Okay. That is some pretty sick moves. Got any food? Ah, they look gross. Roast rat, isn't there like a disease going on? I just ate that. Pistol bullet, okay. Shush. What is this? Oh, are those tubes? Or how do I get to that thing? Oh yeah, I can swim. Oh, I wish I have a throwing knife. Oh yeah, that works. Oh, what? Don't throw shit at me. Kick you off. Get off. Oh, there he goes.
So, there's some...
Lady, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it.
That's what I'm here for.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Sure, I don't see why not.
Yes, I'm ready.
Is this it? Okay, I missed a lot of stuff apparently. Screw it, I'm not gonna go back. Continue. Oh.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd.
Huh. I'm locked in here. Okay.
What is this place? Where am I?
Is it supposed to be like how we all started, like from the last game?
I can feel something moving closer.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago,
is that a whale?
Last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Yeah, can I get some telekinesis power or something like that? No power mode. Oh, wow. Why would you take no power mode?
From the inside, I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something.
Okay, cool.
All the stories, they're true.
OLT? What? Oh yeah, incredible. That's how you do. Can teleport.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne.
Why can't you just assume he's dead? I mean, if I see my dad being like this, he's probably dead. Ooh, this thing has momentum. The hell is this? Okay, that's pretty random. Oh shit, this thing has so much momentum.
Corvo mentioned being here once.
Know you. Do you remember? It's been so long. And you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Okay, bye. Was this hard supposed to be again? I forgot about it. Full tutorial, again. Oh, there it is. Left hand helps you locate the... this other ruins, the beacon glow, okay. Whisper da 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 da. Oh, okay. Pretty much a wall hack. Can I put that down now? How do I prefer this? Hey. Oh, Delilah.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
I mean, do you understand where you are right now? Oh, we're going this way. Okay, yep, again with the momentum.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Thank you. How did you and my dad become friends again? I think my dad just teleported into like one of those realms like I did.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire. Once proud, but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father.
Megan Foster keeps herself,
like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
That's a little extreme, but yeah, we'll take it back. Back on the ship now, huh? Hey, guitar. Can I play that? Hell yeah. What is this? I can write, okay. What? Oh, okay. Again, I don't want to read it. If you want to, just pause it, I guess. And here's this. Cool. Anything else I can just steal you from? This is my room now. Okay. This is not used to aluminum. Oh, this is still one of the breeding ones. Ooh, crossbow! Hell yeah. You wanna fix this? Doesn't look so safe. Hey, what is this? Okay. Okay, I wanna read that. Locked, okay. See what's upstairs. I know I'm supposed to go downstairs first. I just want to explore a little bit. Hey, and some fresh air. Alright, see what's outside. Man, this is pretty. Hatch. I jump down there.
The jewel of the south. My father's birthplace.
Cool.
Must be cursed. Air up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Yeah, go for it.
All right. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
Okay. Okay, cool.
We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Let's do it. Why do I always do that? Is it even necessary? I'll do this one as well. Anything here I can just steal you from? Damn.
Why is this here? It's Delilah.
Huh, that's suspicious. Ooh, we'll take some crossbow bolts.
Always tinkering, painting, or living life with gusto. That's Sokolov.
Can I do something with this? Can I, like, upgrade my weapon? Yeah, it's those bees again.
Dearest Emily,
oh my
or
God.
Must I say, your Imperial Majesty, I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire, committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Gristone years ago, I swore I'd never again take part in any further political matters. I've done my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Rat Plague. But here in Karnaca, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father, and I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man. I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, what's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go, Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
Megan? And Megan's the black lady there? Huh. Who's Megan? Read. How do I get into the storage room? Can I even? Yeah, it's still blocked. Can I go through the hatch? Oh, I didn't know I can come up here. What? No, I'm gonna keep exploring. Let's see what this is. Okay. Counting. Alright. Oh, there's probably Easter egg in there, but I have no idea.
Dunwall seems so far away. I'll come back soon, Father. I promise.
Alright. Yes. Damn, this is pretty. Alright, let's go to the boat. Talk.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Yeah.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Did I just put on the mask?
By boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
Oh damn, that thing's cool.
Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Adamire. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head.
This is a good spot. Reach Adamire, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Adamire. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Okay, see you soon. Glad to
Welcome
see
to Karnaca, stranger.
Gross.
We're playing dice tonight. Are you in?
Nah. Not this thing. I need to cover your face. There's not much dust from the mines down here at the docks.
Nah, I better do.
What ship is that out there?
Ah, girl, what the hell?
Dreadful will. No, it's not on the register.
What even is that? Gross. Okay, where am I supposed to go? This way?
Hello there.
Black Mark is shocked. Okay.
Your face is covered.
Why is everyone so weirded out by my by the fact that I'm wearing my mask? Oh god. Oh, I thought it was rest.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Okay. Do I need any weapon or ammunition? Come
in. If you found this place, I'll trade with you.
Okay. Let's see.
I need a nap.
So I can buy crossbow, I can buy those things. And I can upgrade.
You want blueprints for better weaponry?
I'm fine with it.
I don't
right
give
now.
Discounts.
I can keep going upstairs again. Damn, this place is super open. Is this even the door? Let's see. Ooh, fancy. Alright, let's go back downstairs. Let's go this way, I guess. Why not?
I have something that might interest you.
Huh, tell me about it.
My name's Mindy Blanchard, and you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Wanna help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Adermeyer Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it, then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
Yeah, I'll think about it. What are you gonna do with the body? Alright. Do you open? Thank you.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know what the people They should not mess around with those bees. Hey, how's it going?
No use making trouble.
No? Can we talk? It's not.
I shouldn't have eaten that. Now I'm paying. So what
happened? Number two, okay. What do you... should the windmill disable the... Okay. I'll just go with the flow, I guess.
By half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
Oh yeah, that thing.
Please.
Oh no.
Wait for that, Rapallo. Guess
this guy's gonna get
next.
Fucked.
No.
Yep.
This is how we get.
Can it just kick you in there? Oh, where did I put my sword out? I was gonna kick you in there. Okay, yep. Let's go.
That's it.
Hell yeah. I actually properly blocked this time. You are going in there. Kobe. God damn it, missed. Alright, how do I disable that? In that box over there that I'm supposed to take out the thing with. Can I do this? No, okay, it disintegrates everything. Pistol, I don't. Can I use pistol to break that? No, okay, apparently that thing's impenetrable. Or can I just teleport through that? No, it doesn't work. Okay, well. Yep, last checkpoint. Hopefully it's not too far. Okay, it's not that bad. Yes, I know, I know, I know.
I told you what would
happen. Maybe I can save this guy.
Reported me. I
warned. Maybe I can save this guy.
The wall of light from the time of the rat plague.
Damn it, I was gonna push you in there. Okay.
No use running.
I was blocking. Come on. Okay. Yep. Fuck you. Okay. What? Should have pulled out my pistol instead of just teleporting. Alright, again, I know.
I told you what would happen.
Oh! Damn, that looks painful. Alright, where's my pistol? There it is.
What's going on?
How's it going? Really? Can't even walk down the stairs. What do you think you're doing? Oh, there's more.
No,
oh shit!
For you.
You have guns!
Revenge.
How about you don't do that, huh? Okay, can loot you. Can loot you. Oh. So there's the windmill they're talking about. I can. I wasn't actually paying attention to all the options. Let's teleport up there. See. Hey, why is the outsiders here? What? I'm confused. What's going on?
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
Okay, I get it. You can teleport. Can you stand still while talking to me? Jeez. Sure, why not? I don't know what it does. This way, I guess. So I guess I'm taking the apartment route. Ooh, crossbow. Anything else? What is this? Set alarm. Okay. Why is there so many alarm clocks?
Now we're all on edge. My heart can't take much more of this.
Who said that? Okay, there's a rune nearby though. Okay. What does that do? Bone charm. What is a bone charm? That's the elbows. All right, let's just go for it, I guess. Do I actually take fall damage? Oh, I thought it was a katana on the shelf.
Save your eternal spirit. Be wary for the agents of the up.
Oh, okay. Well,
not wait, here. Stop! I'll support the right of your customer.
Don't take unnecessary risk.
Did you hear that?
I'll see.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Damn. What was that? Alright, cool. Wasn't too far. Where can I go with that? Didn't actually think this far. Okay, let's go up there, why not? Okay, well, apparently that hurts me. Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
To me on the 14th day of the month. I will never forget. Is someone there?
Something
you saw something.
They will rise up among you. Yeah, like
you
a
saw something.
Swarm, devouring everything wherever they go.
Who's talking there? Is that the building? Over it, I guess.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Do I want to mess with those bees?
Why me?
Oh my god. That is disgusting. Ah! Back off! Gross. Gross. Okay, well. There's that.
Damn it. I need to pee. Maybe I should just run.
Is that go for it? Probably not sleep during the week. I'll eat some apples. Newspaper, or
degenerates.
This. All right. Well, that's one way to do it.
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Adamire Station? No one ever goes out there anymore. Or rarely.
I could transfer you to the Dust District if you're looking for action, Sergeant Quinn.
No thanks, ma'am. That's not what I'm saying.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Did you?
What the?
Motherfucker.
You're so dead. Wait for my orders! I'll be telling this story at...
And what? I'm sorry, I didn't finish. All right, well, that works.
Is there?
Okay.
Student. What? Somebody's down.
Somebody's down. What are you talking about? All right, where is this guy? Woo. One more over here. I probably am going somewhere. Come on, I was blocking. Okay.
I'll be wiping off her.
Oh, that's how you heal. Okay. Okay, I get it. Alright, there are so many people here. What is going on? No, where is my shotgun? Pistol, I guess. Ah, god damn it. Give me a second, let me just back off slowly and... There we go. Oh, slow motion.
Let's see what you got.
That guy's guns, it's not fair.
You have a face, coward. Bad move.
You have someone standing in my way. Just throw a bomb at me? What the hell? Or go stealthy there. Oh, nice. Spawn me in the middle of that shit. Oh my god, really? I can't even do this stealthy now.
This head of yours is worth its weight in silver! For a fight? Come
on! Let's go! Ah, come on. Okay, well, guess I can take them down one by one like that. Oh yeah, this thing. Drop for now, I guess. Let's see what's upstairs.
There once was a man from old Lamborough. His cockle was wee as a minnow. He tugged on it nightly, and ever so slightly, grew to be large as a
minnow. How do you hear this? Okay, well, didn't mean to do that. Ooh!
You've been found guilty of standing in my way!
Wait for my orders!
Holy shit, I got wrecked. Why is this so difficult? Come on, don't spawn me in the middle of the fight. Again.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Yep, pretty sure you did.
At an Iron Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
That's more like it. Ooh! Mind freak. Alright, well, how do I do this that can make it more stealthy-like?
You ever been to that saloon, Apollo's? Shooting dice or chasing the ladybirds?
Crone's hand, are you kidding? It's all Alan.
So don't wait. Let's go upstairs first. Apparently if I kill this guy, that guy's not gonna... That guy's gonna know. What's over there? Oh, well, okay. Well, that works. Again, didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, you shot your friend there. Friendly fire. Ooh, nice arm.
Feels wrong. I wonder who that was.
What?
Did I imagine that?
You just walk through that? Okay. That's fair. Oh, window. Didn't even see that. Screw those people. Not even gonna deal with them.
Hello? Anybody?
Don't make me search for hey. The place.
Come on, that could be more so much smoother. Alright, well, that works. Hey, get to ride those. Nice, 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 nice. Ride. Do I want to go? Hold on. Stay for now. Is there anything else I can do? What is that? What is that? What? What's with the music? Ah, I missed. Come on. I really want to go with that tree for some reason. Why is the music so intense? Oh, this guy sees me. Do you? What are you gonna do about it now? No! Ah! I'll get that eventually. One day. Hopefully you don't spawn me like behind the gate again. Oh, you motherfucker. Someone suspicious. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
This should take me out to the institute.
I'm gonna stand in the open a little bit. Okay. Yeah, can 1v6. God damn it! How many times I can redo this?
That's it.
Adamire Station. What? This should take me out to the Institute.
The rest of them should be easy now, because they don't see me.
Never been to that saloon, Apollos? Shoot guys.
Didn't mean to slide there, but whatever.
Just work a double shift. But I have to listen to him.
Okay, forgot about those guys. Let's see. Can I use crossbow? Let's do crossbow. Why not? Who are you even talking to? Should I just kill this guy?
Yes, why not? Someone's shooting at us!
What happened to you?
You hear?
No, you didn't hear anything. No idea what you're talking about. Can I? Let's do that. Whoa! Still alive? Yeah, I'm still alive. All right, I gotta get on this train. Maybe you can use this. Here he comes. And hell yeah! Oh no! No! Well, all right, that's enough for messing around. I've been playing this so long. Just this one checkpoint. God damn it!
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Did you? You didn't have any mercy when you killed my mom. Fuck you. Alright. Do they hear me? Like, what the hell?
That tasted awful.
What's going on? I'm hurt! My arm!
All right, well, that hurts. Oh, I can read this. Didn't even see that. Okay.
No way.
What? Did they see me? What are you doing over there? You're supposed to be like over here or something.
Wonder.
ABC.
Oh, that is so much more smooth.
Shot. There's something unsavory going on. What?
Surprise, bitch! Oh, apparently that's an achievement. Alright. Enough messing around, let's fucking go. Jesus Christ. Can I? Thank you. Damn, pretty. Oh, that's it? Okay. Yep. Yeah, missed a lot of stuff. Continue, I guess.